Mr. Kobach?
I think Kansas has a very strong chance of maintaining a presence on the Ag Committee. We've had that seat there for many, many years, and I will, too, be asking for that seat on the Ag Committee. I think I have a credible claim to it. I think senators should ask for seats on committees where they add value. I'll be asking for agriculture because we live on a farm, and we understand and we receive those price support checks, and we see it firsthand. I'll also be asking for a seat on the Judiciary Committee because I have that expertise to add. I think that's important. But I think in addition to just being on the committee, you have to be willing to lead the committee. And I'm willing to say that there have been times in the past where the Ag Committee has made the wrong decision. Let's take country of origin labeling, which Dave brought up. That's a great point. We had mandatory country of origin labeling for a few years, but then there was a case brought by other countries, surprise, surprise, in the World Trade Organization. And the World Trade Organization found, to no one's surprise, that yes, if you tell people where beef comes from, they're more likely to buy American beef. Well, duh, of course. But after that, the Ag Committee had a hearing or two, and they decided to go ahead and surrender and stop doing mandatory country of origin labeling. I wouldn't surrender, and I would try to persuade my committee members that we have to fight back. We don't answer to the WTO. We answer to Kansas farmers and American farmers. I agree with Senator Josh Hawley that it's time to abandon the WTO. Before the 1990s, we had bilateral agreements with all of our trading partners, and we did just fine. The WTO has sheltered China and has sheltered other countries with unfair trading practices. So we not only have to be on the committee, we have to lead the committee.